at all rushing so far. They don't have a PR system, but very soon they are going to come up with a permanent residency program also, that you own a home and then you can get a permanent residency, further enhance for a residency program also. But so this is how the unit is going to look. On the top is basically a sky lounge or a sky bar. And this side is the entrance where you see the three faces. The three is this one. And on the northeast side, where you need to have a water body, that is where the swimming pool is going to be. And then on this side, is basically a small children's playground and the small gym, a clubhouse kind of a thing. So this area is also belongs to us, opposite to the building. So this area is whole is a 60 by 50 square meter. See, right now the Cambodia does not have a PR system, but very soon they are going to introduce a long-term visa program. They have already introduced a long-term visa program right now for the three countries, China, Japan and Korea. Earlier, the visas were granted only for 2 years and 1 year. But later on in 2010 onwards, they are issuing only the visas for a 1 year only. But soon, the people who are going to own the PR under the program, PR program, so they might have a 3 years or a 5 years visa. Yeah. So it's all in the National Assembly, the debate is going on. What are the benefits we should provide them for the investors? And what could they do with this kind of the money when they bring in the investments in this country and so on. But under the ASEAN agreement, the people, they can free flow, they can do the trade, they can open the companies, 100% they can do the business. As a Singaporean, you can open a 100% ownership program. You don't need any local partner to start up a company over here. 100%, you don't need anybody to support you to open up a business. Like in Singapore, you want to open up a company, you need a PR or a Singapore citizen. You have to pay the secondary fees, the service tax and so on. But here, just come in, open up a company, start up. 99.9% you can own anything in this country except on two things. One, anything which is on the ground, on the land. Okay, they won't allow you. For that, they will say you find a local partner. That local partner is also like you're asking them to share a 50-50. So that's how the law says. 51 the local person, 49 the foreigner. And tourism, if you are into the tourism, you can bring in as many as the people to the country and you can open up an inbound tour operator company, no problem. But if you want to play anybody with the local people to send it outside, which you call as an outbound, they say, please put a local person. Only in these two areas, they are asking a Cambodian local partner. Otherwise, 100% freehold, 100% freehold. So these are the basically the law. The banking system is also very...
Do you like to go direct to the payment scheme system and the condo system, because we are running out of time?
Okay. So sorry, the very flexible, our packaging, the price packaging is very easy. We have not confused. The whole place is, sir, the price we are targeting is $1,000 per square meter. What we are selling is a gross area to you. If any unit is an example for a calculation, if my unit one bedroom is a 50 square meter, so 50 square meter into $1,000, 50,000. That totally becomes the cost of my unit is a $50,000. If the my two bedroom is 82.9 square meter, my cost is 82,900. So this is the price, the full price of the unit, which includes all your furniture, fixtures, TV, aircon, washing machine, sofa, bedside, all is included in this package.
Just now someone asked me about day and night curtain, also included, right?
Sorry?
Day and night curtain.
Day and night curtain, we can work it out. I'm not so sure on this day and night curtain, but yes, we have some curtains. I have to double check whether it's a day and night or not. That's it. Yeah. But it's not a very big issue for a day and night curtain.
Any other questions you all need to ask?
Okay, the promotion plan is, now under this 2 month promotion, we have started like a promotion for a few months already. So the 2 month promotion right now for the month of November and December is we have a 50% GRR, which works out to be 10% every year, 100% guarantee for 5 years. So that means your return of investment of 50% is coming back in you in 5 years. Now you may ask, how will you find the customer? Who will find the customer? This is not your headings. This is the building management will be the responsible under the GRR package. We will mentioning up in the contract saying that from July 2020 onwards, your GRR starts. And the TOP is by June 2020.
So for the GRR is based on monthly basis or quarterly basis?
Quarterly basis for making the banking transactions easy. We can also help you or assist you with some documentation to open up your bank accounts if at all if it is necessary. Otherwise, you can anytime 3 months or 6 months, you can come down to the country, you can collect your payment, you want to spend some time, see these things, everything is possible.
Sure.
If you say that I need every 3 months, we can arrange you, you need say I need once in a year, we can do that. 6 months, we can do that. Yeah.
Can we every 3 months collect the rent? The rent have to be collected here.
No, the rent means is a part of the GRR only. If you want to go into the rental also means that then you can appoint some independent real estate agent to find
the
customer.
The GRR. So the GRR 5% collected quarterly.
10% per annum.
Collected 2.5%
every 3 months.
Yeah.
So every 3 months this 2.5% the money you have to come here to collect.
If you want to provide us a local bank account, you don't need to come, we can just transfer the amount.
But
if
you don't have a local bank account, we just have a Singapore account.
Cannot.
I checked already, cannot. No transfer out.
You have to open a bank. Actually, the bank account here is quite easy to
open.
And it's very convenient. Because why is in USD? So the only difference is when you withdraw in Singapore, the bank only charge you $5. You can withdraw up to 10,000 a day.
Yeah.
In Singapore. Yeah. So what the bank charge you in Singapore, like for my case, per withdraw is 1,000. If I go to Citibank, I can one shot withdraw 5,000 maximum. They only charge me $5. But if you want to withdraw 10,000 one shot, you just go to the bank queue, use your credit card, debit card here, just swipe. It's a admin charge of $5. Same thing, they will charge you first, but it's the exchange rate follow the bank.
For example, if you are not collecting the money in Singapore, your amount is being in the Cambodian bank, even here also in a day you can charge from $5,000 to $10,000 in a day. So the banks are very flexible here and the banks are very good automized. Every transactions you can see through your mobile app which is downloaded from the banks, very flexible also. You can do the internal transfer, you can also do the external transfer also. Even you can send the money from sitting here in the Cambodia to the Singapore through your mobile app.
Right.
So very easy, you don't need to go into the banks, start queuing up and so on. Flexible systems is here.
There's a banking system here, and I would say.
Country is small, but the way it is being grown, technologically or in the real estate investment side or from the tourism side, it's enormous. When I moved out to this country 12 years back, this country was a flatbed. Now at least I can see some counters and some developments is happening. And the people who have invested during those times, they are now are considered to be millionaires only. This country, what you see is basically, you see they're poor people now. Each house is like $1 million property in the area where we are having our offices, our residence and so on.
So you're targeting June TOP, right?
Yes.
So there's a delay.
We are the responsible for that, but your GRR will get into effect. From
so
July 2020,
even
your GRR.
Let's
even
say
delay
3 years.
Yeah.
How many years?
Yeah.
But still July
2020,
you will still pay.
100%. It will be written in the contract. Yes.
Legally?
Sorry?
Legally?
Yes.
Yeah. Just properly.
No, legally. See, if you are writing in the contract, it's a legal.
Because it's by lawyer.
Yeah.
Not the developer pay the legal fee. We are the one paying the legal fee.
So the lawyer said that from July 20, even the swimming pool is completed, even the guest is arrived or not, that is not the headache of the investor or a buyer. It's purely the headache of the developer and the building management and the ownership.
Okay.
So we will make sure.
We collect the GRR as per contract.
Yes.
Is there any compensation for delay of TOP?
Yeah.
Sorry, I didn't know.
Is there any compensation for
besides GRR, that means like for mine you have a every month you all compensate 1%
okay.
For the
for the TOP, right?
Correct.
Okay. So this before like without the GRR package we have this system, like 1% for the delay for the number of the months.
Yeah.
Because now right there we are in the 7th floor completed. Yeah. So So it's a one more credit score and then the whole thing will be ready. So we are expecting by June 2020, plus or minus 1 or 2 months up in there. So that's the reason what we said, that let's not get confused into that 1%. We'll assure them GRR start from July onwards. But still in your case, if you want to have this 1% clarification, I can get back to you, not a problem at all. Yeah.
If there is a delay,
yes.
Is there any restriction on the sale of the unit?
Oh, generator.
No, now I'll...